morning, church. So, yun na po natin ang ating mga puso. And let God, let Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit speak to us today, this morning.